Well, this will be about the shortest ever. The link below tells what really happened that night, and it sounds quite authentic. But Tiger either is going to have or already has had reconstructive surgery. Judge for yourselves. Sounds very, very gruesome. And I think his wife had a very good reason to take off for her parents' home.